Welcome to Kumasi, Ghana, the home of Asakaa, the raw Ghanaian take of Chicago-born drill music.
There's something happening in Kumasi music, and when it blows up, it's going to be crazy.
For many, Asakaa was just another phase of experimental music in Ghana. But artists like Kofi Jamar, Yaw Tog, City Boy, Reggie, O'Kenneth, Sean Lifer, Kwaku DMC, Braabenk, Kawabanga, J-Bad, YP, and a few others had different ideas. It was a lifestyle.
Very first time I heard Asakaa or anything like Asakaa was about 2 years ago. And this is a street sound. Basically, Asakaa is a lifestyle. Pop street lifestyle. We needed an identity.
Kumerica was like a word, right?
Akata word is black foreign and then
Sosa.
Omone de Kumerican word in the Bible. Kumerican word, right? Omone de Kumerican word in the Bible. But they were recording in our studios. And we had a sound. We
have hip hop, right? And so if you have hip hop, you know where it came from. But then everybody's actually going to do some. So if you listen to Kumasi drill and listen to Accra drill, you're actually going to hear the same sound, but then you are going to hear where it came from.
The term Kumerica, it don't have to be just them. It should be like a nickname for Kumasi, mm-hmm. or for the whole movement. And I'm saying, you, it became this big.
My first time I see Kumerica, I see Freeway, Gino, Kenneth, for. Now I'm on my EPF and straight out of Kumerica. So we TD and I was like, wow.
We were just doing music. We were just recording music. It's in Anamika. I was straight out of Kumerica.
AEP.
Yeah, AEP with like 6-7 tracks.
I think maybe it was in March when I started tweeting about them. Like DMC especially. Yeah, because he's from the same places that I'm from and the stuff that he talks about I could relate. So I was like very like excited about what I was hearing.
2020, Agazan, I mean, we felt, it was, yeah. And with the COVID, we felt we should put in work more. People will fuck with us. And that's like how, what we did, and then it happened for us.
My first track, Susie, got the first international recognition by Virgil Abloh. Yeah, it's a 51 and the ginger enough in your views, Kakran, Kremans, about 5k in some young.
Like, it got to a point after, say, Virgil, a posty, Susie, Jibad track, Susie, you know. I felt like, okay, it was time for, like, moments now, Kumasi music had to come back.
Bend down, Susie, make any booty, Unya, Undi.
Susie. Okay, Susie, like I said, it's Eddie Lindy, Susie Williams, DWC, as Susie.
One thing that makes it special has to be the language, the keshi, you know, turning the words around. First time I heard a language like that was on the street of Bantama. And big ups to Kofi Jamar.
Well, it was a new vibe. It was a different vibe. Although we've heard some before from UK and America, but this was, it's like interpretation of our culture, right? Meti akata when I first heard akata for, it's like a new vibe. Although the UK people have already started a drill, America Pop Smoke was doing it big, but there was something unique that was added here that I relate to from a Ghanaian perspective, from a Kumasi boys perspective.
The guys put a different spin of embrace on the controversial term and branded pride into their lifestyle, a lifestyle that's relatable around the world.
You have to do dream music so that people get our attention, yeah, something like that. And so yes, I say a drunk, so move I also be a feeling then boom.
Yeah, Kumasi, I was born in Tanoso and bred in Bantama. That's where I grew up. In the whole of Kumasi, there are territories and these people are rapping hard. Bukum was like Brooklyn, Bantama is Florida, with also great rappers rapping for. And see, it's that bubbly scene I'm trying to paint a scene, like a picture of how Kumasi was, like Kumasi is.
After school, after SHS, me after SHS, I'm sure why you can it. I'm in Kumasi High School. And so after SHS, you know, like 2017. And I'm like, my friend, I'm in the new school, my schoolmate, who introduced you IG, I'm saying, you're my gene, you like, I had. I need me a combination, a bear shape. So, like, you could study in your record, and we started doing shit. So, like, if you feel a vibe, no, I don't feel my vibe, I don't feel my vibe, you beat me, I really. So, we share Kenneth. 2018,
yeah, 2018. Okay, maybe started in 2016, way back in the street. Started in the street. My name is OG, be difficult. Yeah, so I started to studio, one or two. Yeah, from 2016, I was studio, I was started in the school, I started school. I started school. And you have a way back, you go way back on my channel, and you can say, baby.
Yeah, Jebad, that's my little bro, right? I was just a hip hop fan. Me, I was just into hip hop. I don't kind of mean, you see me everywhere, you know, not just I'm talking about hip hop, yeah. But I never sent me a troll line in the other, right? And Robbie Jones, say, only best, like, that's my body, but so, on the troll rap, right? A woman, one time, like, Obi sent me, I was like, I can do this music thing. Like, I know your name, guys. You don't have to be a genius to do music. Like, you just have to talk about the life or whatever you want to talk about.
Robby Jones was the first person who introduced me to studio because I like.
My bro, Sean Lifer, my manager. Because when it time by, right? I did a shelter, so I went to Sean Lifer's place. That's the same place I know Robby Jones was. So, that's when you started the life living
thing. And life living, you know, it just came naturally. Came naturally, yeah.
Shouts to the Life Living Records boys. Big ups to City Boy. And of course, they've been pushing this song for a very long time. Ever since I knew them, this is the kind of music they've been doing. That's why I want to make them. So, basically, you know, for some particular guys, people who grew up like us, and I said, people who talk like us, and I said, people who think like us. And I said, I see people like me, so those are the people I'm talking to. I'm not just talking to everybody. So I know the people, I know my target, and I know what I want to say to them.
Yeah, to me, they feel okay because. And yeah, it's a big free bar. I started BBI, you know. BBI will be the next. It's a big shit, you know. Yeah. We feel okay with everyone because there, you know, we started from nowhere. Now it's worldwide. Everybody fuck with our sound.
But the unique sound and storytelling style is another thing.
Kumasi sort of blew drill up. If the conversation is that Kumasi makes more fire drill, it is probably because Kumasi makes more drill in general. You understand?
Asakaa is different from the second. Asakaa is basically like what we chose to call drill. Because the drill sound, we felt really like, it felt like something that was from here originally. Because you know, you were Soluku, you were Bibu, I friend Soluku, you know, you were Kumasi. Not drill sound and it's also looking at some similarities, right? So,
my first drill music I'm TNA UK, Kisha Becky, Rasmillions, Tion Wayne, yeah, Rasmillions, Tion, Kisha Becky. So, I mean, who in and I said, and I'm good to see a beat in Nkwa, me tear beat in Nkwa, me tear beat in Nkwa, me flow Nkwa, like, let me flow, Nkwa. So, like, I was like, yo, me type of beat grass, any. And I said, I'm kind of me, I'm not sure, and I said, I'm more against that shit. I'm like, yo, and like, it matches me, so I have to do this.
We felt like it was the right sound for us, because, like, if you're an artist and you find your sound, I mean, you can really express yourself well. before Sorry, like we also felt like it was like a message that we were trying to pass, right? So after Akata 4, there was Sorry, there was like Condemn and Jamaican Atmosphere. So Sorry was basically, and it was that time of the movement where people were trying to read other meanings to it. Oh, I'm trying to remember some of them say a funny name, a joke near the Jamaican Atmosphere. So the Sorry was like a team song to like the whole movement.
Sorry, then I have talk about any hook, if you fear, but yeah, no, if you fear, but yeah, but Sorry. But the verse, no, but yeah, nah. YG is still in the best, I'm still in the best, and J Bad, then I see the boy. Yeah, so.
So I woke up one day, and I'm say, you're sorry, but I'm a shed and tea, I see. I'm really, as a musician, they also meet me, dear baby.
I'll talk, like, a positive video, be, or the sorry beat in a freestyle, yeah. Positive freestyle, and I'm saying, you beat to a half. And I was on our plan is all better, baby, if you know, near me.
Then we'll beat in also, Dada. Then I wrote it down. Say, yeah, but sorry, innit? Keep on coming, yeah, but sorry.
Yeah, but sorry. Yeah, but sorry. Yeah, but sorry. Yeah, but sorry. Yo, I saw my gang, yeah, cool. Boys, they had, yeah, cool. Stop on set, 1-5 drops, 1 bad, yeah, joy, yeah, cool.
Okay, so I said, no. Charlie, it was crazy. Like, I mean, who has some of my famous award, and it was crazy. So I said, no, because I mean, who has some of it was crazy.
So I vibe, you know, the. Menya sure say be twem ana me me wo Kumasi me hwe hard work our boys na puti music videos our boys twa every weekend anyway you know tracks our man for your collaborations anyway na me wo say ade ne wo future wo future pa anti no enya ade ai bia e be die off ye make say eno ane hard work na ene be me maintain because ade ne dey be time blow by consistency no ene here. Yeah,
it's bigger than the fan base, right? It's like if you are from Kumasi right now, you are Kumerica, right? Yeah. And before that's all your street as an artist, all your Kumerica, right? Yeah. But this time, it will be accepted. So everybody from Kumasi, yeah. That's why it's not a fan base. It's bigger than a fan base. So it's like everybody from Kumasi is a Kumerica.
But I mean, who is supposed to like make songs for the bad boys? The things we talk about do happen. The things we talk about goes on every day. And there are people there, but nobody talks for them. Yo, everything... Bro, I make a custom show. Everything about Asakaa is like, or has really been, your friend is saying, magical. And I said the stars are sort of aligning. They make a custom. Yeah, because... Yeah, it can be an baby. It becomes, you know, what it is. You get it. So, we really can say the DMC now.
Shout out to King Kong.
That was just it.